So guys, starting today, which is the 19th of September, I am going to be running a brand new giveaway where I will be giving away this GTA 5 modded account, and it will be the last ever giveaway on this YouTube channel. So guys, this giveaway will be ending on the 30th of September, and the reason it is lasting so long is because it is the last giveaway that will ever be going on my channel. So guys, I did buy this fully next gen modded account from my good friend at KingsMods on Twitter. So I will leave his Twitter in the description so you guys can buy yourself a modded account if you do not want to enter in the giveaway. So guys, modded accounts do only cost around £80, or if you are in the US they will cost you about $100. But anyway guys, just make sure to join the giveaway as it will be ending on the 30th of September, and you do have your chance to get a fully next gen GTA 5 modded account on Xbox One or PS4 for completely free. But anyway guys, just make sure to get yourself entered, but let's not waste any more time and get straight into today's video.
If it's right or wrong, 'cause either way it's enough. If we know how to make this, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because you can make me blue. dreaming in the dark. We are nothing more than dust. Search but you stay lost. We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are. Mr. ES, that's the part you always show. Cause you're too curious. Maybe you should take it slow. Mr. ES, that's the part you always show. Cause you're too curious. Maybe you should take it slow.
Thank you. life of mine. Swear these niggas trying to kill me, but I know that I'll be fine. If you send me to the dark, give this world a light to shine. Cause there's gon' be a lot of people mad if
I die young.
And my mama raised 2 kids all on her own. I was jealous of the kids that had 2 parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky, my pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low key, something sorta like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me, started way back in 03. When I started to rap and smoke weed, Tupac S and double OP, J-A-Y hyphen to the Z. They taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real. Out here, it's kill or get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I lived so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die, chance to say the things I never say.